Hi, I'm Tupou Neiufi. I'm 16 years old and I love swimming. When I was 2.5, I had a hit and run accident that left me with left side hemiplegia and a traumatic brain injury. Swimming became my passion when I was about 8 years old. Before that, I tried out netball, but due to my disability, it kind of it was difficult for me to catch the ball or run properly. And that's when my physio at the time had suggested to give swimming a go. And ever since I had my first lesson, that's when my passion started. The hardest thing about swimming is you have to be able to balance not only swimming, but academics as well. And at first, we were having trouble trying to balance the costs with everything. Racing togs, training togs, goggles, caps, swimming's an expensive sport. The best thing about swimming is being able to travel around the world and representing not only the country, but the Pacific community and South Auckland and my family as well. To relax, I like to read books and listen to music. The books that I like reading are horror books or action books, that type of thing. And also with the music, I like listening to Stan Walker's music. What I think makes a good leader is their determination towards how they work towards something, their courage to lead, and being a people's person. So being able to relate to others and get along with them. My inspiration comes from my family and my support team. They've sacrificed so much for me. If it wasn't for them, then I wouldn't be the person I am today and I wouldn't be doing what I love. And I've seen the hard work they've put into me, and that just makes me want to work hard as well. Will I want to change anything in my lifetime? No.